Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we cover how to record adjusting entries for accrued expenses. Accrued expenses are costs that you have already incurred but haven't paid for yet. For example, if you hire a contractor to start right away, but don't pay them until the job is done next year, you could have an accrued expense. In accrual accounting, we record expenses when they happen, which may be before we actually pay in cash. This might sound confusing, but don't worry. I have an example that will help explain this. So let's assume a company has one employee that earns $400 per day, and we pay that employee every Friday. Now also assume that our accounting year end is December 31st, and this year that is a Tuesday. So by the end of Tuesday, December 31st, the employee has earned 2 days of wages, but will not be paid until Friday of next year, which is in the next accounting period. Because the employee has earned those wages, but has not yet been paid by December 31st, we must record an adjusting entry for $800 of wages expense, computed as $400 per day, multiplied by 2 days. The adjusting entry on December 31st would include a debit to wages expense for $800 and a credit to wages payable for $800. We debit wages expense to record the expense of those 2 days worked by the employee. Even though that employee has not yet been paid in cash, the employee has earned those wages in the current period. We credit wages payable because the company owes that employee, but has not yet paid the employee in cash. Next, let's fast forward to Friday, January 3rd. The employee has earned 3 more days of wages. Also, we now have to pay the employee for the entire week, which includes 2 days of work from December 30th and 31st. To record this payment, we debit wages payable for $800, debit wages expense for $1,200, and credit cash for $2,000. We debited wages payable because we have now paid the employee the $800 we owed them from December 30th and 31st. We debited wages expense for $1,200, or 3 workdays at $400 per day. Because the employee worked 3 days in January, and we must record that expense. We credited cash for $2,000, or 5 workdays at $400 per day, because we had to pay the employee their wages for the week, which included 2 days in December and 3 in January.